was another round of testing for the coronavirus this morning at the Old Spawn Memorial Hospital. The testing began around 9 o'clock this morning and it ended just before 11. Samples from all of those tests are now on their way to Austin for testing. 15 people who took part in last Thursday's round of testing all turned negative. Again, all 15 tests from last week, they all came back negative. Today's test results should be known later this week.